The powers of caring and letting go. Relax your body. Relax your breath. And take a deep, full breath into your belly, into your legs, into your chest and your back. And feel yourself alive and present inside yourself. We're moving to the area of your belly and a sense of caring and relationship. Put your consciousness into the area of your belly as you breathe. There is a place in your belly that tells you about caring. Apathy turns to caring as you allow yourself to feel. Notice your willingness to expand your belly place as you breathe. For this is the place that tells you what you care about. This is the place that connects you to other people and places and things. Feel yourself gently rocking inside your belly. Gently breathe. If you'd like, you could put your hands on your belly and notice the relationship between the fullness of your inhale and the gentle release of your exhale. Allow the gentlest color orange to live inside yourself. As you allow yourself to care about what lives inside you, notice any sadness that arises. For as apathy turns to caring, we allow ourselves to grieve, and in the grieving, we let go into a state of ease. Shift your attention to your solar plexus, the place where your diaphragm lives, and allow yourself to live there for a while. Any form of sadness, even the smallest. This is just a variation on the emotion of grief. We grieve whenever we let go of anything, particularly that which we hold dear. So be aware of your ability to feel sadness. Be aware of your relationship to letting go. There are parts of you that have let go of so much. You have a life well lived, and in its experience, you've been required to move and move again and again. In the grieving, we create honor for the part of us that has been through experience and for the part of us that has let it go. This is part of you. And this is yet another gift you give yourself, the gift of your own experience. Allow yourself to feel sadness. culprit holds within itself a shining light. And in that light is a state of ease returning. Take this moment now to offer yourself the gift of this ease in the experience of acknowledgement of what you've let go. You'll notice the feeling of sadness itself in your body. Notice the sensations around your breathing, around your diaphragm and your chest. Know that as sure as your blood and your bone, the sadness has lived inside. It is both your challenge and your power. In this moment, you seek not to avoid it or punish it or cover it or keep it in its place, but rather to open it, to feel its presence, and to reintegrate its energy. It has held that part of you which may have led you to feel depressed or lazy or incapable. And whether that showed up as an emotion, a feeling, or an action, the hidden place where you'll find your reserves, where you'll find again your ability to rise and move and create, is right here. So as you breathe in, and as you breathe out, the recognition of the sadness itself gives you the opportunity to take that energy and again use it. You've already created your power of choice. You've already made a statement of caring. Now I invite you to turn that grief into the possibility of a state of ease. And with that ease, envision yourself moving through the experiences of your day, this day, and the days to come. Doing, feeling, and experiencing that which you are called to do. Allowing and expressing the creativity that moves through you. And finding again that state of being that allows you to create, to express, to enjoy. These are the gifts of language as ease gently returns. I am. I have. I create. And I allow. As you begin now your journey back toward consciousness, notice the gift of ease in your body and in your breath. Consciously choose to bring this ease back with you, and filling your solar plexus now with the most glorious color yellow. Know you can refer to this inside your body whenever you choose. I am. I have. I create. And I allow. Take a deep breath in. And welcome back.